Quick announcement before this video starts. If you guys could click the link in my description below, it would mean a lot to me. It's gonna lead you to this website called Nu Skin. Basically what Nu Skin is, it's a product company. They have lotions, toothpaste. They got the facelift activator for $37.50. I also have my own website on Nu Skin. http://rileycaldwell.mynewskin. So if you guys could just go check that out, link in the description below. You know, just check out the website. If you like it, you like it. I hope you guys enjoy it. But without further ado, let's get into this vlog, boys.
Wait, what did you do?
You need to call one of those psychics. No, I'm being serious. Everybody has an energy source, and your energy sources are blocked. You're not manifesting what you really want. You're frustrated.
What do you mean, call a psychic? They can give you advice, or they can tell you.
Well, if you call the right one, they can tell you how to make this work. Because they can see your aura, and then they can feel that the energy around you, the people around you, what is good, what is bad.
You just set yourself up for this. I swear to God, this is going on my vlog.
No, that's fine. You just set yourself up.
I'm not going to see a psychic for YouTube purposes.
No, that's fine. But I'm not kidding. I don't care if you're recording me, but I'm being dead serious. Because you know why? Because there's power in that stuff. And I have power. Because you have to know your energy and your inner self to be successful. You have to call to the higher power. I mean, yeah, of course. It's not your job to play the role of God. But you're wanting to make it on YouTube, and then if you call that, it'll make a difference.
Bro, I don't think any YouTuber ever went.
You really don't know what these people really do. Everybody has a little thing that's kind of in the dark.
I know, but I don't
think they don't ever tell.
I don't think it's ever gotten to that point where someone was so desperate, we're like, oh, I need to call a psychic.
Well, okay, I'll say this. If you're doing something and it's not giving you what you want, then that's when you go find answers.
Psychics tell you what you want to hear.
Some psychics do. Those people that actually do know, and they can see, they can read your vibrations and your aura.
I'm not paying $40 to just talk to someone.
But what if that could change everything?
It's not gonna change.
See,
why it works for you? Did you try that?
Bro, you got me tight. This whole fucking car.
Oh my God!
So
fuck!
Oh my God!
Ah, oh, you got me tight.
Please don't put your lights on. Please don't put your lights on.
Fucking God! Why would you?
Zero. All because you wanted to race a Dodge,
bro.
Please, this nigga is
definitely getting behind you. Bro. We're talking.
Oh my. Fucking God.
My heart is beating. My heart is beating. Bruh. He's following us.
Oh my God.
Oh my God.
Oh my God.
He's right there. Oh my God.
Oh my God. Oh my God, bro. I'm gonna
fucking. Rob, open the door.
Oh. No. Don't open the door. Don't.
Kyle, open the window. Kyle, open the door.
Open the door.
So
just some advice, you probably should stop driving because you probably blew a gasket.
Okay.
And you should probably get a tow truck.
Okay.
Because everybody here might get hurt if you continue driving. You're good.
Okay.
I'm just giving you a heads up.
Okay.
Yeah.
Thank you. Okay, so.
Fucking
shake. Good luck, sir. Appreciate it.
Bro, where are we about to? Wait, where are we going, bro? Where are we going?
Shh. At least really, I know where we are.
Oh my God.
Oh my God.
Oh my
God.
Oh my God.
Oh my
God.
Oh, please, you got everything. Please,
bro,
got
literally,
everything.
I got everything.
At least we're in the square. We're in the square.
Yeah, like, bro, just like, bro. Fuck. Yo, son.
Yo, daily bring fucking Riley.
Bro, you, if you didn't have, you didn't pick me up, you wouldn't have this clip right now. On my mother, you wouldn't have this clip.
Bro, that I was nigga so scared. Is. He was like, you're fine, you're fine.
I dead ass thought he was about to be like some license and registration
shit.
I was weakened.
That is God looking out for us, bro.
I bought if he wasn't that, we would have off no racist shit. Off no racist shit, fool.
Oh my
dude,
God.
That's saying Florida and Dubai is bound to happen.
Oh my
oh
God!
Shit!
Bro!
Oh my God!
Bro, camera.
Bro,
it's oh my God.
Hey Rob, people are staring.
What's that? Yeah.
What the hell is the flush?
Shot.
Hey, anything to help us out.
How much gas did you put in? How much gas?
Just got out the shop yesterday.
Oh, no.
It's the heater pipe.
But you said this is got out of the shop yesterday?
Yeah, they $1,000.
We just got this from the shop yesterday because I had the same problem like last week.
Okay.
And then it was in Infinity. It was at the dealership for like the whole weekend. And we paid everything. They said, you're not going to have the problem anymore. 2 days later. We just got pulled over there. But it was literally over there. This car just started smoking like a hot box.
Did you like get it everything when he was like when the lights came on?
When the car pulled up, I swooped it around
on some David Dobrik.
Why are you in the car?